Well, I think what we're going to see is traditionally we've built engines for simulation, and those engines have been continuing to evolve over a number of years. But what you're now starting to see is us also taking those technologies and building engines for analytics and big data analytics. And I believe that over the next few years, you'll start to see these two different engines start to come together over time. And I think that's what's really exciting is when we integrate simulation and analytics all into one environment.
So you're going to do that through what kind of hardware changes and what kind of software changes or partnerships?
We're going to have to do it through all those different things. So I think that analytics needs kind of the hardware side of things. I think supercomputing and simulation needs a lot of the software tools and techniques. And for a company like Cray, what we're going to focus on is what we do best, which is those supercomputing innovations that we can apply into both of these kinds of markets. And we'll form partnerships with a lot of other companies, mostly software companies, middleware, and application layer companies to deliver those as solutions to customers.
Okay. So I'm sure Cray might be able to reach some markets it's never had any sort of play into. If so, what do you think some of these markets are going to be like, even as specific as fraud detection, or can you name a few that Cray is finally able to reach?
Yeah, I think that this is part of the really exciting part for us is not just doing kind of the traditional science work that we've been doing in engineering, but also moving into some new markets, life sciences, financial services, even telco is very interesting markets for us. Applications like event-based trading in financial services or in patient records into life sciences and medical. So there's a huge array of application areas that need kind of advanced, very high-end, very fast analytics capability.
So one last question. Beyond analytics, what is Cray going to do about some of the data movement issues? One can argue that's sort of the big sticking point here.
Yes. At Cray, you'll see us have a three-pronged strategy. One is the simulation engines, one is the analytics engine, and then the other is the storage side. And you'll see us pull those three together into one framework and one environment. So you're not moving your data around into each of these three environments separately, but it all becomes one very fast, very potent environment overall.
And speaking of storage, you guys had an announcement with the company this week. You want to just quickly brief us on that?
Yes, it's our first big storage infrastructure play. We announced our Synexion 1300 system. It's a scale-out NASA environment, so a very broad environment for us, leveraging all of our experience using the Lustre file system, but making that much more scalable, much more easier to use, and easier to manage. So those have been a big parts of people struggle with leveraging a file system like Lustre is making it much easier to use, much easier to manage, and easier to optimize. And we've done that and put that in a great package that we call Synexion.
And I know I said that was my last question. I completely lied to you. So you're talking about Lustre here and ease of use at the high level as far as systems go.
Mm-hmm.
You know, when we think big data, we also think about HDFS and some of these other kind of Hadoop, MapReduce sort of technologies. So how does that fit into Cray's roadmap here?
I think we have to work within all the environments. The way that we think about it from the big data side is that we have to have a pipeline, a data pipeline, in order to bring a variety of data into the system. So you know, traditionally in high-performance computing, we deal with high volumes of data. We've dealt with the velocity issues about the data. We have to work on the variety side and build frameworks to bring a lot of different types of data and leverage a lot of different file systems and other infrastructure, middleware, into the overall solution. So the variety piece is the piece that we're doing a lot of work around right now.
Exciting year for you guys. Thank you so much.
Thank you.